We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you, so let's go wrap this up. This place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
It's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
Yeah. I'm almost done with the game.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies.
Hell yeah.
I'm sure of it.
Yeah.
I hate that big monster thing. I swear to God, it's so annoying. So there's like this, like the, like basically like the mother load clicker. And it's just so annoying. I swear, I hate it. Wait, what? I don't know. I killed both of the big ones. I swear I hated that. Never do I want to do that again.
Ugh.
Watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
We can't reach that.
All right, just stick to the edge. Your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open. You okay?
Yeah. It just surprised me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
This looks like a good spot. Looks good.
Hey, look. There it is.
Right. I ain't making that jump. You
know. Okay. Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I'm like so close to finishing. God damn.
Damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Is that gonna work?
It's too far. I can't reach it.
Mm-hmm. I don't care.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Yeah.
Okay, come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.
Welcome to the Fireflies. Sorry about that. They didn't know who you were.
And Ellie?
She's all right. They brought her back. You came all this way. How'd you do it?
It was her. She fought like hell to get here. Maybe it was meant to be.
I lost most of my crew crossing the country. I pretty much lost everything. And then you show up, and somehow we find you just in time to save her. Maybe it was meant to be.
Take me to her.
You don't have to worry about her anymore. We'll take care
of her. I worry. Just let me see her, please.
You can't. She's being prepped for surgery.
What do you mean, surgery?
The doctors tell me the cordyceps, the growth inside her, has somehow mutated. It's why she's immune. Once they remove it, they'll be able to reverse engineer a vaccine. A vaccine.
But it grows all over the brain.
It does.
Find someone else.
There is no one else.
Listen, you were gonna show me where...
Stop. I get it. But whatever it is you think you're going through right now is nothing to what I have been through. I knew her since she was born. I promised your mother I would look after her.
Then why are you letting this happen?
Because this isn't about me, or even her. There is no other choice here.
Yeah, you keep telling yourself that bullshit.
March him out of here. He tries anything, shoot him. Don't waste this gift, Joe.
Get up. I said get up. I said move. Give me an excuse. Which way? What the fuck are you doing? Keep walking. I said keep walking! Where was the operating room? I ain't got time for this. Where?
Top floor, the far end.
What the hell?
Okay. shit!
My mic was muted. Yeah, almost. I'm on, like, the last mission.
Thank you.
What?
Visuals on the smoke. Over.
Should buy me some time.
What are you doing in here? I won't let you take her.
No! He's a fucking animal!
Ugh.
shit.
Jacob, turn off your voice, Shang.
I said get back! Stop!
And then you can tell Jacob to turn off his voice, Shang. Check.
You can't save her.
Okay.
Even if you get her out of here, then what? How long before she's torn to pieces by a pack of clickers? That is, if she hasn't been raped and murdered first.
It ain't for you to decide.
It's what she'd want. And you know it. Can still do the right thing here. She won't feel anything.
Hell yeah.
Just take it easy. Drugs are still wearing off.
What happened?
We found the fireflies. Turns out there's a whole lot more like you, Ellie. People that are immune. There's dozens, actually. Ain't done him a damn bit of good, neither. They've stopped looking for a cure. I'm taking us home. I'm sorry.
Wait! Let me go! Please.
You just come after her.
Ah, damn! Yeah, that boy looks like he's getting worse.
Looks like we're walking. Should be a straight shot through here.
All right.
Hey, Ellie looks older now for some reason. I don't know if I'm tripping or what.
Now watch your head going through. Feeling my age now. I don't think I ever told you, but Sarah and I used to take hikes like this. I think the two of you would have been good friends. I think you really would have liked her. I know she'd have liked you.
I bet I would have.
A little bit further now. Here, I got you. Give me your hand. All right, come on.
Hey, wait. Back in Boston? Back when I was bitten? I wasn't alone. My best friend was there. And she got bit too. We didn't know what to do. So she says, let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together. I'm still waiting for my turn.
Ellie.
Her name was Riley, and she was the first to die. And then it was Tess. And then Sam.
None of that is on you.
You don't understand.
I struggled for a long time with surviving. And you... No matter what... You keep finding something to fight for. Now, I know that's not what you want to hear right now.
Swear to me. Swear to me that everything that you said about the Fireflies is true.
I swear.
Okay.
I finished. Oh my God! I finished it. I finished. No. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was... Oh, I love that game. I can't wait for part two now. Oh my God. I want to know if she ever finds out that he lied, because he said, swear to me if you say that everything you said about the Fireflies is true. And he said, I swear, which is a lie, because he told her that they stopped looking for an antidote, even though he just killed the girl and took her. But damn! Hell yeah. I might play The Last of Us Left Behind, which is basically what happens to her and her friend. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm done with this series. Unless I do Left Behind, which I most likely will, and part 2. But for now, peace!